Hello students, welcome to e-classes of P.N. Amersey High School. Today we are going to start with our new chapter, chapter number 7, fractions. Now students, what is a fraction? In mathematics, fractions are defined as the parts of a whole. The whole can be a number or any specific value or a thing. In other words, it is also termed as a portion or section of any quantity. A fraction represents a numerical value which defines the part of a whole. When an object is divided into a number of equal parts, then each part is called fraction. Now, fraction notation. A fraction has two parts. The number on the top of the line is called a numerator. It tells how many equal parts of the whole or collection are taken. The number below the line is called the denominator. It shows the total divisible number of equal parts, the whole into or the total number of equal parts which are there in a collection. So here you can see 2 is a numerator which tells the number of equal parts taken and 3 is a denominator which tells the total number of equal parts in whole or collection. Numerator, the numerator says how many parts in the fraction. Here, for example, a figure is given which is divided into two parts and one part is colored. So the colored part is called the numerator and the total parts is called denominator. So one is a numerator here. Denominator, the denominator says how many equal parts in the whole object. Here, for an example, you can see a circle is given which is divided into two equal parts. So 2 is the denominator. Now next is types of fraction. There are different types of fraction like and unlike fractions, proper and improper fractions and mixed fraction. Now what are like and unlike fractions? Like fractions are those fractions as the name suggests that are alike or same. Here you can see for example 2 by 5 and 1 by 5 is given where in both cases the denominators are same. So the fraction with the same denominators are called like fractions. Now, unlike fractions are those that are dissimilar. For example, here you can see 1 by 2, 1 by 4 and 3 by 8 is given. Here the denominators are different, so the fractions with different denominators are called unlike fraction. Now next is proper fraction. Fractions where the numerator is less than the denominator are called proper fraction. For example, 3 by 5. Where numerator is 3 and denominator is 5, you can see 3 is smaller number and 5 is a larger number. So, it's a proper fraction where numerator is less than denominator. Improper fractions. The improper fraction is a fraction where the numerator happens to be greater than denominator. For example, 9 by 5. Here numerator is 9 and denominator is 5. So, you can see that 9 is larger and 5 is smaller number. So, where the numerator is greater than denominator, it's called an improper fraction. Mixed fraction. A mixed fraction is a combination of the integer part and a proper fraction. These are also called a mixed number or mixed numeral. In simple words, we can say that a whole number and a fraction combine into one mixed number. For example, 2 1 by 3, where 2 is an integer and 1 by 3 is a proper fraction. Students, with this we end our today's video and will continue with our chapter in the next video. Thank you.